Well, the river's still going down. Well, there it is. It's 23rd of September, a Saturday. It's 35 degrees, so I'm kind of bundled up. Got the grip heaters going, the heat demon. There's snow coming down the mountains. Another 5-6 weeks we'll have snow down here, if not sooner, the way it's been cooling off. It's supposed to be sunny today, but it's only half sunny. Sun behind me and clouds up here. So I'm going to go take a trip and see if I can get some trail work done. Just a little bit today. Well, back into the brush. Everything's still dripping wet in here. Try not to brush up against anything. Lost a flag here. Real easy to miss a turnoff if you ain't got her flagged. There's a game trail running up here. Something might have decided it looks tasty. And I'm getting wet already. This is not enjoyable. Kind of a trade-off. It's wear the rain gear and sweat and be miserable, or don't wear the rain gear and hope you don't get too wet. Rain gear, of course, is hot. Fortunately, the jacket I got on is kind of water resistant. I wouldn't say waterproof, but second flag. Rain. There's been some water washing across here. Doing in here. Well, the grass is knocked down. Thank God. Okay. This is my plan. We got a bunch of stuff right in there. And you see the logs underneath the moss. And every time I go up, it kicks me sideways and I hit the trees up there. So I'm going to do some digging around, see if I can clear that out. What do we got here? Don't want to chainsaw that. There's rocks underneath it. Find the end of this. It's way up there. Maybe try that one. Oh boy, that was way up there. Every time I come up here, I'd hit that and just slide sideways here. I want to take off these stubs here too. Go get the beaver. Another one right there. Safety glasses on. And I don't need the stinky hat today because it's mosquito season is over. Water dripping down my neck. Okay, that's that. Yeah. I'm just getting over a little bout or something. So I don't want to be huffing and puffing too much. Okay, this one's running straight up. Yeah, that'll work. Take a last hike up here, see if there's any I missed. This one here is running straight up. I can straddle that, no problem. Nothing there. Ah, shit. Okay, pretty much a straight shot up now. Yeah, I have to stand over the handlebars going up there, but it's doable. Put everything away. Okay, see if I can back out of here without snagging nothing. Little logs underneath the grass here. like this chest cam, but when you're wearing a helmet, the mouthpiece bounces off of it. Need four-wheeler anymore. I only need four-wheeler to climb over stuff. Some parts of this, you definitely need some improvement, but my primary mission these days is just to get through and then improve it as you go. I gotta bring my buddy Ralph in here someday. All these game trails is a good spot for him to set up cameras. And that's what he likes to do, is make wildlife videos. If he had some trail cameras set up in here, I bet he'd catch some stuff. Second flag. Pretty straight shot out to the logging road now. The main trail. everything falling off, cooling off, smell of wet leaves on the trail. It's wonderful. Back of the head. That's it, back out to the main road, main trail. I've been working on that trail for a couple of years now. It's a hell of a difference from when I first started, and it was totally brushed. Well, this one's been bugging me for a while. Surprised nobody's taken it down. My good deed for the day. Okay, back at the old bush. I seen them guys out here last time I was here. Nice day, you gotta enjoy it. Okay. Got some work done, did a good deed. Didn't overstress myself. Beautiful day for it. Thanks for coming along.